So if you want to discover something you've never done before, build an accelerator that hits an energy level that's never been hit before. And the early universe is our best particle accelerator we know. And so now we have the very large tabletop version of the early universe, large and expensive, and it allows us to test our ideas about what was going on. And so, yes, it's a regime of the early universe that we have theoretical understanding of, but we yet to have experimental verification for it.
We are familiar with the concept of four dimensions: length, width, height, and time. But what if there's more to reality than meets the eye? Prepare for a paradigm-shifting revelation, courtesy of CERN and the Large Hadron Collider, or LHC. In a groundbreaking quest for knowledge, the LHC has shattered scientific boundaries and opened doors to unseen dimensions. Join us as we delve into the recent LHC findings that challenge the boundaries of what we thought was possible in our quest for knowledge.
That I've yet to visit the European Center for Nuclear Research,
right,
which is acronymed out at CERN. And their biggest accelerator there is the Large Hadron Collider. Right. And hadrons are particles made of quarks, and the general description of particles made of quarks. And so, and basically they can slam protons together, make very high energy environments, and they're looking for dark matter. And it's basically the largest machine ever built.
First, let's talk about subatomic particles. The world of subatomic particles is framed within the context of the standard model of particle physics, which explains how fundamental particles interact with each other. However, the LHC has challenged and expanded this very framework. One groundbreaking discovery is the detection of previously unseen subatomic particles. In 2020, the LHC-B experiment at CERN reported the discovery of a new type of tetraquark, a state of matter composed of four quarks. This defies the basic principle that a particle is made up of three quarks. Additionally, the LHC-B experiment also discovered a pentaquark in 2015, composed of five quarks. These unexpected discoveries shake our established understanding of how quarks can bind together and add a new dimension to particle physics. Another intriguing discovery comes from the LHC's Atlas and CMS missions, which revealed signs of a new Higgs boson decay mode into pairs of muons. The Higgs boson is a fundamental particle that gives mass to other particles. The probability of the Higgs boson decaying into muons is very low, making this discovery surprising and important. It provides an unprecedented opportunity to study the properties of the Higgs boson in detail. Now, let's dive into the mysteries of dark matter. Dark matter is an enigmatic component of the universe that does not interact with light or other electromagnetic waves. While its existence has been inferred from its gravitational effects, its exact nature remains unknown. The LHC offers new opportunities to potentially detect and understand dark matter particles. Scientists have designed experiments at the LHC to generate dark matter particles for direct observation. While these elusive particles would escape our detectors, their production would be inferred from the balance of momentum and energy in collision events, often referred to as missing energy. Although a smoking gun for dark matter particles hasn't been found yet, the level of sensitivity achieved at the LHC is remarkable and represents a leap forward in the hunt for dark matter. Next, we come to the concept of quantum superposition. In quantum mechanics, particles can exist in multiple states simultaneously until observed or measured. The LHC has made breakthroughs in understanding quantum superposition by observing similar phenomena in subatomic particles called mesons. Specifically, researchers have studied the oscillation between two states of the D0 mesons, providing insights into the superposition phenomenon. This study allows scientists to test the quantum mechanics postulate known as CP symmetry, which relates to the dominance of matter over antimatter in the universe. Finally, we unravel the mysteries of antimatter. The universe should have created equal amounts of matter and antimatter during the Big Bang, but we observe a dominance of matter. The LHC plays a crucial role in understanding this matter-antimatter asymmetry. Scientists are investigating the reasons behind this dominance and trying to unravel the mysteries of antimatter. Another interesting topic of study at CERN is a world with more dimensions than we can perceive. This isn't just the stuff of science fiction, it's a serious proposition in theoretical physics. One theory, called string theory, suggests the existence of additional spatial dimensions that hold the answers to some of the biggest mysteries in physics, such as dark matter, dark energy, and the unity of forces. And the Large Hadron Collider, or LHC, at CERN is at the forefront of exploring these mind-bending concepts. While we can't directly observe these extra dimensions, their existence could be inferred from their effects on the energy and momentum of particles that we can measure. Scientists at the LHC are searching for signs of gravitons, hypothetical particles associated with the force of gravity, that could escape into these extra dimensions. If gravitons were produced in high-energy collisions at the LHC and then disappeared into extra dimensions, they would leave behind a distinctive signature of missing energy. Additionally, the existence of extra dimensions could modify the properties of the Higgs boson, a fundamental particle that gives mass to other particles. Deviations in the behavior of the Higgs boson from the predictions of the standard model could provide indirect evidence of these extra dimensions. While direct evidence of extra dimensions has not yet been found at the LHC, scientists have set stringent constraints on their possible characteristics. This pursuit challenges our perception of space and time, venturing into territories that defy our conventional understanding of the universe. The ongoing quest for extra dimensions at the LHC shows how the boundaries of our knowledge are constantly being pushed, bringing us one step closer to a deeper understanding of the fabric of our universe. But that's not all. The LHC has also revealed unconventional behaviors of quarks, the elementary particles that make up protons and neutrons. Quarks were thought to always exist in combination with other quarks, never in isolation. However, the LHC experiments have observed tetraquarks, particles composed of four quarks, and strange oscillations of charm quarks, which oscillate between their mass and antimatter counterparts at a faster rate than expected. These findings challenge our current understanding of how quarks come together and open up new avenues for exploration. Furthermore, the LHC has uncovered intriguing oddities in the behavior of the Higgs boson itself. While largely behaving as expected, some unexpected features have been observed. The Higgs boson has been found to decay into two muons more frequently than anticipated, hinting at new physics beyond the standard model. It also shows a preference for interacting with heavier particles, such as the top quark, more strongly than predicted. Scientists are also investigating whether the Higgs boson can decay into invisible particles, which could be a signal of new physics, like dark matter. These unusual behaviors of the Higgs boson have the potential for far-reaching implications, offering clues to new physics beyond the standard model. They could provide insights into the nature of dark matter, the unification of forces, or even the existence of extra dimensions. Can you imagine the possibility of creating black holes in a particle collider? It's a startling and controversial idea surrounding the Large Hadron Collider. While black holes are typically thought of as massive cosmic phenomena, some theories suggest that microscopic black holes could be formed in high-energy collisions at the LHC. These collisions release tremendous energy, but it's not enough to form black holes based on our current understanding of physics. However, the existence of extra dimensions, as proposed by string theory, could lower the threshold for black hole formation, making it possible at the energies achieved in the LHC. The theoretical production of these micro black holes could provide evidence of extra dimensions or quantum gravity effects, revolutionizing our understanding of the universe. It's important to note that if produced, these black holes would be highly unstable and decay immediately into standard particles that can be detected in LHC experiments. So far, no evidence of micro black holes has been found in the LHC data, and experimental searches have set limits on their production. The idea of producing black holes may seem far-fetched or even alarming, but it's crucial to understand that even if they were created, they pose no risk. They would be minuscule in size and have a negligible lifespan, offering invaluable insights into the fundamental laws of nature. The ongoing search for micro black holes, despite defying conventional logic, continues to expand the boundaries of scientific exploration. Another area where the LHC has challenged our understanding is the breakdown of symmetries. Symmetry principles are fundamental to physics and govern everything from energy conservation to particle behavior. However, findings from the LHC have revealed violations of symmetry principles, such as charge parity, or CP, symmetry, and Lorentz invariance. CP symmetry suggests that the laws of physics should remain the same when particles are replaced with their antiparticles and their spatial coordinates are flipped. The LHC's experiments, particularly the LHCb experiment, have observed differences in the behavior of particles and their antiparticles, indicating a violation of CP symmetry. Similarly, violations of Lorentz invariance at high energies have been hinted at. These unexpected asymmetries could point to new physics beyond the standard model, suggesting unknown forces or particles at play, or even a need for an entirely new framework to describe the universe. In addition, the LHC has observed unexpected energy distributions in proton-proton collisions. These energy distributions of particles created in collisions are predicted by the standard model based on quantum chromodynamics, or QCD, the theory that describes the strong nuclear force binding quarks together. However, data from the LHC experiments, particularly the ATLAS and CMS collaborations, have shown deviations from these predictions. The energy distributions of certain particles, such as the top quark and the Higgs boson, appear to be skewed compared to the standard model's expectations. Furthermore, the overall energy released in certain collisions is higher than predicted. These observations suggest the presence of new physics beyond the standard model, including the possibility of unknown forms of matter and forces, or even extra dimensions or modifications to the principles of QCD. While these findings are still being investigated, they highlight the critical role of the LHC in pushing the frontiers of knowledge. The unexpected energy distributions serve as tantalizing hints of new physics, reminding us of how much more there is to learn about the universe. Despite defying our current logic and understanding, these discoveries provide fresh clues and drive scientists' relentless pursuit of the ultimate theory of nature. So, what other secrets are waiting to be unraveled by the relentless exploration of particle physics? Share in comments, like, subscribe, and watch more content like this here.